2077, the regional nation-state that had until then helped maintain world order on Earth collapsed, and in its wake, a planetary government emerged to rule over mankind. To resolve the disputes, riots, and struggles that periodically erupted around the globe, WSSS was formed, separate from regular government organizations. A core system for planetary control was established, not on Earth, but in space. It was referred to as the WSSS Central Control Fortress, Daedalus. After Daedalus was established, mankind lived in peace for 800 years. The global state system had been designed to unify mankind, but eventually, all those who could explain the original reason for its existence had disappeared. People's views of it now began to change. Some started to worship Daedalus. Others began to protest the notion of living under the restrictions of what they saw as an increasingly archaic system. Clashes began to occur with increasing frequency between these two groups, with Daedalus repeatedly trying to suppress them. On the surface, these were but minor conflicts. Underground terrorists from the reformist faction were arming and steadily growing in strength. Their first operation will be an attempt to destroy Daedalus itself.